What's going on YouTube? It's you, Ark. I'm back with another video. I know it's been a good minute. It's been a good month since I've like I was saying, it's been a good month since I've uploaded. I got a little tongue tied. But anyways, I'm here to show you how to get waves in 5 minutes with $5. $5. As you can see, I really don't got them, you know. But it's a process, and I'm here to show you, I'm here to guide you, I'm here to help you to get the waves, to make people seasick, you know? So, without further ado, without wasting any more time, let's get right into the video. You already know. So, like I said, with $5, boom, what you're gonna need to buy is a brush. You know, this is like a medium brush, you know, medium bristle brush. That's like a, you can make that into a rap song, medium bristle brush. Don't even matter, keep it on the hush. You see, it's like Peter Piper pick up, I don't even know what I'm talking about right now. But get you a medium bristle brush and get you a do-rag. The brush is probably gonna be like $2 depending on where you go. And the do-rag is like a dollar or two, you know? So do the math, 2 + 2 = 4. You get like a dollar change, but you get the idea. Okay, like I was saying, I really don't got the waves right now, but it is a process. I don't even know what I'm doing, but what you want to do, hold on, let me switch hands, no homo. You want to get your brush, and you just want to brush your hair all day long, seriously. That's what you want to do, brush your hair, boom, boom, boom. You want to brush your hair till it's laid down. And like I said, I know I don't got the waves right now, because, you know, it's a process. But this is how to get them in 5 minutes. So just keep brushing your hair, boom, 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 you know. And then you just want to, like, you know, pat it down, boom, like that. That's it. That's all you got to do. That's all you got to motherfucker. Anyways, proceeding on with the tutorial, what you want to do is you want to get yourself a do-rag, and I don't know where I'm going to set my phone to show you how to put it on. Hold on. I don't know if that's going to stay. Nope, that's in the way. Nope, that's in the way. Hold on. Making sure my phone won't fall, because we don't want that to happen. But, you want to put your do-rag on. Just like this. Boom. Just like this, I'm telling you. You want to flatten it out, boom, boom. And then what you do is you just chill with this around the house. And that's it. And like you like take it off a couple minutes later, and then you put the do-rag on. That's it, I'm telling you. That's the simplest way. And I don't even know what I'm talking about right now. Ah, crap. Okay, so once you take your do-rag off, boom, boom, you already know. Let me get my brush again. Once you take your do-rag off, you keep brushing your hair. And then, like, how long is this video? 3 minutes and 38 seconds. In approximately 1 minute and 20 seconds, you will have waves. Because it is 5 minutes. I kept my word. You know, so you keep brushing. Let's go to the bathroom real quick, and I'm gonna show you how to get the waves, because it's better lighting in there, you know. So I'll be right back. Okay, I'm in the bathroom right now. So yeah, just keep brushing for the meantime, you know, till your waves start to form. And I think they're about ready, so let me go ahead and come over here. All right, yeah, so as you can see, we got some nice waves. Is like looking really good right now. You want to make sure your bathtub is plugged up, because if it's not plugged up, like, the waves are obviously gonna go away, you know what I'm talking about. So that's not dirt. I don't know what that is. What is that? Anyways, get in focus. Come on, gotta show people the waves. You can't really see them because my camera ain't high quality like that. But as you can see, look. Oh, I saw a wave. Yo, it's lit. It's so lit. The clutch. Yeah. 5 more seconds, you should get a lot of waves. 2, 1. Boom.